We got beans, cheeses, pop rocks, Pez dispenser,
pretzel necklaces.
We have some pretzels and some chocolates.
It had a Snicker bar, but the Snicker bar fell off.
One, two, three, four.
Maybe if they were like fresh, soft pretzels, but hard, boring pretzels? No.
I think the first guy that did it was probably cool. And then everyone after that.
That's rookie ball. If you're experienced, you don't do that.
This is my 23rd beer fest. And the pretzel necklace is so that after each beer, you can take 1/3 of the pretzel necklace and actually cleanse your palate before you go to the next beer.
Up your stomach a little bit, you don't get too drunk too quick.
Keep the mouth happy.
I've also used pieces as bartering chips. I was able to finagle a picture with Sam from Dogfish Head for a meat stick.
It has become like a trend.
It's part of the culture, man.
I'm kind of envious of the pretzel necklaces. We feel very excluded.
I feel like I'm looking in and I'm on the outside.
I don't want anyone else touching my pretzels except me. And this way I can control.
She has one. Can I have your pretzel necklace?
No, it's mine.
Can
you
I have a pretzel?
It's quite interesting, actually.